card back in front of you, this card, and let us know that you're in worship today. And as we say every week, what we mean every week, most importantly, is the prayer requests and the updates that you fill out on the back. Are you listening at all?
No.
What did W.C. Fields say? Probably nothing that can be repeated, but never compete with kids when you're trying to talk. Okay, all of you wave to your mom and dad. There we go, okay. Parents, wave back. All right, good. Students, if you're back for the holidays, or parents of students, there's some activities where our students will be gathering that you'll find in the worship folder. This week, Christmas Eve, services will be at 3:30 and 5, and we invite you to come and join us for that. And the next Sunday, there will just be worship. There will not be any education hour. We traditionally kind of take a break from adult ed and children's Sunday school during that one Sunday. But we look forward to the first Sunday in January, having you back as well for education hour. There are other pieces of information in the worship folder that are important. Places for you to serve and minister, but also opportunities to be ministered unto in your own spiritual growth and development. I'm going to pray, and the ushers will come and receive the offering as the children sing. Dear Jesus, we say it so often, and yet each time we say it, we mean it from our heart. God so loved the world that he gave, and when we participate in giving of our resources and our abilities and our talents and our time and our energies, we really are reflecting your heart that demonstrated your love for us in giving. And so we, with similar hearts, give that others might know our blessed Savior, Lord Jesus Christ. And it's in his name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord.
question.
Shaun, good job.